After I've created the CV, I will check to see how it looks in a PDF before I start sending it to employers. The PDF CV looks nice, and I can start sending it to employers. Now I'm going to respond with my PDF CV to the vacancy I found on the internet myself. I enter employer's human resources email address. Additionally, I put vacancy name into the email subject. And I click Send My CV button to send my online CV.